We all know that deleting a file moves to trash, a temporary location at hard disk, and they can resurrect it when required. When we empty the trash, does file disappear from hard disk? In any hard disk, there is a file table that says file A is stored in location X. When user requests to file A, computer knows where to look for it. When we delete file A, the file name mark has empty. Now it's available for new data to store. To simplify this even more, deleting a file or emptying the trash is like deleting a chapter from a book. Let's think how you access your index page. Index page shows which chapter is on which page. Mark chapter 2 as empty. User thinks there is nothing. But when you look, the content of the chapter are still there. Now we know, a simple delete might not be sufficient. The deleted file might be able to be recovered. So a method called zero filling. Let's say a horizontal orientation represents 0 and a vertical orientation represents 1. So now we want to completely erase this file by changing everything to 0. That way, even if you restore the data in the file table, all you are going to get back is an empty file. But by looking at a precise orientation, you can tell what used to be 1 and what used to be 0. So that means deleted file still exists. Well, you might only option left is to damage the hard drive or burn it.